ASMRtists, and I will link their channels in the description box down below. They are Dido ASMR, ASMR Collect and Play, and AS Glamr, and all three of them are just awesome, awesome guys. They're hilarious, actually. Oh my gosh, of course, in the background, but anywho, three great, great dudes. Definitely check out their channels, check it out from their perspectives. But first of all, I just want to give a big, big shout out to them, not just for hopping in for a collab, but for just for inviting me. I feel, I don't know, it's just like honored, because they have really, really big channels, and I don't know, I was just happy to be able to play with them. We have played with them in the past, but yeah, we had a great, great time, and we'd actually been planning this collab for probably a couple of months, probably like 2 months or so, and just because AS Glamr and Dido are over in the UK, across the old pond over there, so it was kind of tough to get our schedules all lined up to where we could play together, but we finally did it. It was a great time, and yeah, you'll see. I'll be eating some burgers in the video, drinking some wine, having a great time, but that'll do it, guys. I hope you all enjoy the video, so check it out. That right there, that is some good stuff. As CMB lands on a pink property. Not the best property, but in the beginning, all you're really trying to do is just stack up those properties. On it. $20 right into Collect and Play's pocket. You hate to see it. You hate to see it.
Actually,
So if someone were to land on a railroad and somebody had four of them, they would owe that person $200. Those dice are getting like pretty skippy. So, we might be able to get a trade at some point. Dido grabs an orange. Which is also a property that Collect and Play has, so his properties are getting split up a little bit. And a yellow for Dido. Wow. Yeah, so just it's looking like we're gonna need to be making some trades here on this one. Honestly. Oh, wow. pretty good trade. But I think Collect and Play would need to throw in some cash for that one. Just because he would be the only one with the set at that point. We got a six. Did I get the... Oh, I didn't. I got that one. Dang it. But we get to go again. We'll take it. Okay, may have to cut out Dido's roll on that one. Add some background noise. Ooh. Lands on the chance card. Let's see. The get out jail free card. Right back to CMP's property, pays him $16. But he gets to go again. Is that the last red? Is he landing on the last red? Oh, he is. Oh, he's got some leverage on Luke now. Some leverage on Luke. Let's see. He's trying to make a trade again with Dido. Or something. Yeah, $50. Oh gosh. And Dido still refuses. was $50. But we get to go again. So, does that give us the other railroad? If so, oh yes. Okay. That's big for us. I can use that in trade negotiations with Dido. Because I guarantee he wants that. That he's been trying to trade Dido for. Let's see. Alright, collect and place. Gonna try to trade Dido again. Let's see. What's he gonna offer? Maybe $100. $75. Oh no, he might be going right up to $100. Ooh, that's a good offer. He's trying to make him an offer he can't refuse. Oh. Wait. Oh. Said, no, I don't want your offer. I want your oranges. And yeah, CMP did not take kindly to that. He's gonna refuse that right away. Let's see, he's got an 8 here. Shout out Dino, thank you. Thank you for that. What's the offer here? Green for... for what? Oh yeah, that's not gonna happen. No. One green. Can I reject this right now? $6 though, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Got a 9 from CMB, which might actually send him to jail. Oh, it does. Yeah, so CMB is headed to jail. That's some good stuff. That's some good stuff right there. He's got an 8. That might be another... is that another green? Oh, it is. Another one. Yeah, so I'm glad I didn't trade him. Because if I had traded him, then he would have the other green, like, ready to go. Another trade. Let's see. What do we got here? Maybe he's not trading with us. That's a good deal. That's a sacrifice by Luke, honestly. Wow. I'm surprised. I am surprised that he didn't take that. Just kidding, that would take way too long. I was gonna ask for all of his money, but yeah, that's just not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. $100, man. This man has lost his mind. I'm sorry, Dido. That's not gonna happen. And he's even like under offering. There's no way. There's no way. This one is to Dido again. He is still trying to complete that orange set. And it looks like he's changed his mind. Maybe he didn't think that he had a good enough offer for that one. That's not good. That is really, really not good. Oh my goodness gracious. What you want? What you want, Luke? Take him. Take him. If you're gonna offer me a set. Oh wow, he wants the... What is he offering? If you're not offering a set, then no. Yeah, no, I would have taken the set, but nope. Oh, wow. Oh, he wants that. He wants that set. Switching it to red. I don't even want red. Luke, this is not gonna happen, man. I don't want red. I would have to trade somebody else to get the red. That's not gonna happen. I mean, Dido has the other red, so, and he's playing hardball. I guess maybe I could do... I could do two light blues for... trade. And he wants the brown. The brown is pretty much zero, honestly. There we go. The first trade. The first trade of the game. So Lucas got the set of reds. Dido wants to trade with me now. He wants the railroads. I'm gonna guess. Oh, that's not gonna happen. You want... No. Set for railroads. And cash. Like, $75 is not changing my mind. Nope. Can't do it. Well, Dido really wants... to make a trade. If he throws in the orange, do it. Throw it in. The brown is like nothing. I'm gonna counter offer. $50. What's he doing? What is he doing? Okay, he like actually completely demolished this trade. There's no chance this is happening now. That's tough. Property with that, like, bruh. can offer the yellow and a good bit of money. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. Wow. Is he going like 400? No way. He's still going. He wants that. Set. See if we get that green, because if so, that is going to be huge for us. Shout out, thanks for the 50 bucks. Appreciate it, appreciate it. Let's see, he gets a 9, so does he owe 200? Is that what that is? Once we make our first trade, has got the brown set, which is, I mean, not very good. Not very good. I mean, okay, all right, he's upgraded to 250. Maybe, two railroads and my pink. Who's got the other utility? Oh, collect and play. Collect and play has the other utility. Oh, RIP, there goes 50 bucks. I was gonna do the two greens, but it's too risky, too risky. Is a oh wait, no, that's his property. Okay. Oh boy. I hope I don't land on here. I really hope I don't land on here. What is that? 450? 450 for that yellow.
Oh.
And Dido said no. Dido said no, I don't want that. Right. I just want the light blue. I'm gonna give him like, you know what? I'll give him like 300. I'll give him 300. I feel like this is more than fair for one light blue. But we gotta have, set. Oh my gosh, what does he want? He wants the yellow, doesn't he? Dido is just destroying our deals. He wants the blue. first victim. Yes. Yes. $550 right there. That is awesome. That is awesome. Let's see. He's trying to make me a trade. Let's see. What does he want? He wants the yellow. What's he gonna offer? It's gonna have to be a... Oh, he's offering me the yellow. Wait, do I have two yellows? Apparently I have two yellows. I didn't even realize it. And he wants the pink too. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Whatever, we'll take it. I got the yellow set. The yellow set is an absolutely massive set to have. I did give up a lot of money though. I don't know, I hope this works out for us. Tell me that's not the last green. I would not be able to afford it. Okay. Alright, thank goodness. Thank goodness. It would have been really bad if I had to. If I had to auction it off, because I couldn't afford it. CMP gets a 4 and he's gonna take himself right to jail. And, you know, eventually, like at this point right here, jail is an advantage because you can just stay in jail. You don't have to come out and risk losing a ton of money or landing on like a hotel or anything like that. You know, sometimes it's good to just like kind of chill in there. Let's see what Luke does here. He's gonna pass it on to us. Any goes again. He's gonna land on our yellow. We don't have anything on it though, so it won't be too expensive for him. Yeah, $44. But I don't have enough money right now to make it worth it. Oh goodness gracious, did I just land on brown? Let's go. Oh gosh, guys, I really hope Dido lands on one of those light blues. Come on. 7, is that it? No. Dang it, man. So close, but so far. Okay, looks like CMP might be dropping a property down. Oh, he wants to make a trade. He wants to make a trade with yours. That's awkward. I guess he's changed his mind. Looks like he has, yeah, completely changed his mind. Interest there. But collective play is going after it. He's trying to get some cash. We'll see. Maybe he accepts. Maybe 250. So we'll see where Luke goes here. And I think that's the last green, and if so, that's really, really not good. Oh gosh, that's actually terrible. That's terrible. Nobody can afford it except for Dido. Oh, goodness gracious. That's the utility company right now. There you go. Nice. Let's see what he gets. 3. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he can just barely afford it. And we'll go ahead and roll there. Got a 10, which is Yeah, let's just hope that we don't. Let's hope that we don't land on anything, because if so, then I'm not going to be in good shape. let's see. We got a couple houses coming in. That's not good. Not good for us. Thank you. looks like it is our turn. Oh my gosh, please let me get past Dido's spots. Oh, let's go, send me to jail. What is that? Okay, cool, that's fine. To gather up some more cash before he can move on. Yeah, we'll go ahead and repay those. We'll take it. So, collect and play, unfortunately, is the first one out. So that's tough. That is just something that you don't want to see, of course. That is something that you just don't want to see. Six there. We'll go ahead and skip. Send me to jail, please. Oh, $100. Okay. Bet. We'll take it. We'll take it. Wait, so did I get all of the orange properties from CMP? Oh, I think I did. I think I did. Yeah, that's clutch. That's clutch. That's dope. That is dope. Oh, come on. Put Luke on one of our properties. Aw, man. I think that might put him on one of Dido's, though. Yep. Oh, no. That is tough. Right now, we are in the best position, for sure. The best position. So, hopefully we can capitalize on that. I'm gonna need Dido to jump on one of my yellows. Or an orange. And maybe if Luke wants to hop on one of our light blues, that would be dope too. Position to hop on one of our light blues. What does he want? Luke's gonna offer me the pink for what? Oh, he just wants cash, huh? That's a lot. That's not gonna happen. Nope, he needs cash. I have cash. I don't need that pink. Actually, I think, yeah, I don't need that. I'd rather have the cash than gosh. Well, oh That's A7. Does that put him on ours? Advance to the nearest railroad. Oh, he's gotta pay double. Oh no, that sucks. That's tough. That's tough. But they put him right between our properties, man. They gotta help us out. They gotta help us out. Wow. On someone. That puts us right on the go space. We may get out of there without losing a ton of stuff. To go to jail too. Literally everybody goes to jail except for me. Do I get to go to jail now? Is it my turn yet? Please. You know what? I might just take the. I'm gonna take the L. Yeah. So, oh well, we'll see. We'll see who wins here. I'm gonna bet that it's gonna be Dino, but. You never know. And yeah, Dino is in a very good position here. I think he will be just fine. As soon as he comes out of jail, he might be walking into a nasty, nasty little section of the map. We'll see what happens. He's got an 8, which I believe, if that's his last turn, that's gonna put him, yeah, 750. Next time.